choke something out. Put that bar right up on your...